guy. Dusty Mascalito was great in his heat race. Happened to get caught by, I believe it was Dylan Peterson then. This time he started up to the front of that pack again. And Ian Rudolph just kind of got tangled up coming out of two. I'm not sure if he wanted to fall. But Mascalini gets the wrong end of it. We'll line them up this way for now. Chase Allen in that 16A, he started on the inside of row one. He still leads them, but it has been a tough challenge. From that car in second, Josh Cooper in the 10J. That car in third, Austin Llewellyn in the 3A. And the 8R of Chase Rudolph, who now will move in front of Llewellyn to third. So we'll go Allen, Cooper, Rudolph, Llewellyn, Peterson, Brockett. Then back to John Watson. We still got some good drivers in the back of this pack. This could be a fun one. Let's not count out Dusty Mascalini until we see him pull into the pits. He's been very fast tonight. Guys are working like crazy over there trying to get him rolling again before we go green. I saw a back right tire come off. Working on a back left now.
Thank you.
single file restart. I believe we have four laps remaining.